run out there, this exercise is tremendous because it gives you the real life simulation. You're gonna be chasing someone, fighting someone, wrestling, and then potentially having to use deadly force and shoot. Hoorah.
Come on, Mark.
Get the target though. When you're ready, make sure it's against the safe down range. Okay? Low, what's up? I'm seeing you. You need to slide with it.
Come on. Mark.
That part, very good. This is there, very good.
Good job.
20 seconds,
go. It's hard to shoot under stress. That's the best way to do it. When you're closer to about 180 or 200.
Come on, Alan, you chose to be here.
Keep that head up, breathe.
Just mentally drive through it. There you go, man, come on.
You look good.
That shot, that's it. You can't stay, you can't acquire a slight pitch at all. As soon as you see it, you have to press the trigger.
Okay. And you found from round 1, 2, 3 was much more difficult as you got along?
Exponentially harder. Every round is twice as hard as last one.
Okay.
Round 3 is twice as hard as 2.
Good. Twelve? Good. Sprint. Go. Round the corner here. What up?
Awesome. Other than the running, it was a little draining, but I love the shooting. It was awesome.
A lot of fun, it looks like.
Oh, it was a lot of fun. We had a great time.
How about the stress component of the shot? Was it different than when you shoot normally in the range?
Oh, sure. Breathing hard, you have to bring your heart rate down, so that made a difference. You had to take some deep breaths before feel comfortable shooting.
Okay. And would you do it again?
Definitely.
Awesome. Thanks, David. How was your shot? Compare from round to round.
Well, from the first time I ever did this, when I saw you guys 2 months ago, a lot better. I actually hit the target.
Good.
So I'm not shaking like I was before.
Good.
So a lot more strength, a little more wind.
Okay.
Just keep at it.
Fun workout?
Oh yeah, loved it.
Okay.
Want to do it again for sure.
Awesome.
It was a great combination of CrossFit and shooting skills. And it showed that under pressure, you act very differently when you're aiming at the target. You think you're aiming, but you're not. It's a matter of learning how to control the breath.
That was awesome. As always, doing the fitness component, I'm missing the shooting side. And I found that shooting while stressed, learning how to self-protect myself against any harm's way, is really the way to train. And my shots were off today. The more I do, the better I get. And if I ever need that one time when I need to know how to shoot, I better be ready for it. So this will help you get there.
Good.